example, Clark County added 37 new COVID-19 cases overnight, along with one additional death. There have been 222 deaths to date, including 22 suspected. Active cases rose slightly to 253, while hospitalizations fell again to less than 6% of total bed space, occupied by 29 confirmed and 4 suspected cases. The latest data on testing shows more good news, with just over 5% of tests coming back positive in the week ending February 6th. Positivity rates in previous weeks also dropped as more negative test results were reported.